Hey guys, in this video we're going to go over how you can compile and install Hydrogen on Linux. Hydrogen is an open source drum sequencing program you can use to make drum beats for free. We'll go over how to install it in detail. The first step to installing this program is to install all the dependencies. These are the other programs you need to have installed on your computer to be able to compile the program. You can find these listed in the video description. Open a terminal by pressing Ctrl-Alt-T, enter each line, and press Enter. Now that all the dependencies are installed, we'll want to download the source code for the program from Git. We'll change directories to the downloads by entering cd downloads. Now type git clone followed by the URL in the video description and press Enter. Now the source code has downloaded. Enter the folder that was created by typing cd hydrogen. We're now in the folder with the source code. Now type in cmake dot to continue the program. If all the dependencies are installed correctly, it should complete without any errors. Next type in make. Finally type in sudo make install to finish installing the program. The last step we need to do is type in sudo ldconfig to finalize the installation process. Now our program is completely installed and ready to use. To launch it, all you have to do is type hydrogen into the terminal and press enter. Thanks for watching this video on how to compile and install Hydrogen Drum Machine on Linux. If you learned something, don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel. You can also check out our other videos on Audacity and audio effects you should know. To keep up to date on our new content, you can like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter. Links to our social media accounts can be found in the video description.